Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
안았을거야.
Which means,
it would not have been in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
안았을거야. 안았을거야. 안았을거야.
One more time.
안았을거야. 안았을거야. 안았을거야.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.